Hello, my delicious friends. Abtacha here. Today, your Rupa Universal is 4, because some foreigners have problems to pronunciate German province names. So I'll try to teach you that. I mean, it's totally fine to like spell it or pronounce it in English. So Hanover, as example, or Holstein, whatever. But if you try it in German, do it right, okay? We have here East Frisia. This is interesting enough. Ostfriesland. Then Oldenburg, Bremen, Stade, Hamburg, which is Hamburg in English, Holstein, or Holstein, depending on your accent you have. I mean, I'm from Oldenburg, and we say Oldenburg, because you don't have a sharp G, say, is it C-A-H at the end, so Oldenburg, but that's not right German at all. So then Lauenburg, Mecklenburg, Vorpommern, Stettin, Hinterpommern, Danzig, if it's not like Polish or something, Marienburg, Kulm, Ermland, Ostpreußen, Memel, Kurland. And here I actually have no fucking idea. So we go back from the right. Neumark, Brandenburg, Ruppin, Potsdam, Altmark, Braunschweig, Hannover, Osnabrück, Münster, Berg, Westfalen. Now here I have Liège, which is not German at all. Limburg. I have no idea what's in French. Limbourg or something. Then Aachen, Köln, Trier, Koblenz, Nassau, Hessen, Kassel. Thüringen, Leipzig, Sachsen, Wittenberg. And Niederlausitz and Oberlausitz. Breslau, Erzböhmen, by the way, I have no idea why this is English, maybe because it's a country name or something. This is not German at all, I think. Moravia, I have no idea. Böhmerwald, right here, Thüringen ahead. Bamberg, Würzburg, Mainz, Frankfurt, hier ist Frankfurt. Pfalz, Heidelberg. Metz, it is not German at the moment, but I don't care. Dann Elsass, Sundgau, Breisgau, Baden, Württemberg, Konstanz, Ulm, Memmingen, Augsburg, Ansbach, Nürnberg, Oberpfalz, Niederbayern, München, which is Munich, Tirol, Südtirol, Kärnten, this is not German, Steiermark, Linz, Ostmark and Wien. And last but not least, Graz. So this is it. The names may change to German names if you like convert the culture or something, but I won't bother about that. Have fun. I may help you with this. I have no idea. But just you know. Just say it in English if you know the name in English. I have no idea. I mean, if you're like somewhere here in Canada or something, and you don't have an idea how to pronounce in English, that like Thuringia or something, I don't blame you. Have fun and till next time. Hey, thanks for watching. Please like and leave a comment. It's much appreciated.